ولقد يسرنا القرآن للذكر فهل من مدكر.
Welcome to E-Alim Institute. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Shafa Jason. Assalamu alaikum, Sister Aminata. How are you? This is your plan, inshallah. Okay, sister, last time we finished the tanween with fath, and today, inshallah, we will start tanween with kasr. Okay, these two kasra, the room of the letter, and we said this two kasra like the sound of noon, sakina. Okay, noon sakina mean to stop in the point of noon, like we say thin. Okay, and here thin, and here the same sound thin, and here thin, and I choose some word to practice with all the letter. Okay, with words. Okay, sister, here the first letter that we have three words. The first word here is بغضب حساب عذاب. Okay, here we have ta and here we have ta. Here ta مفتوحة open and here ta مربوطة. Okay, here we recite both of them as ta, but when we stop, we change the sound here. Okay, inshallah, when you take the rule of stopping, I'll tell you, inshallah. Okay, but now just practice with that, so you recite both of them the same sound. Here, darajatin shamikhatin abidatin. Okay, and here, ثَمَرَةٍ بِسُورَةٍ سَنَةٍ, and here ثَاثٍ مُحْدَثٍ حَدِيثٍ. Okay, in the second bit we have three words as well. Here we have jim, jin, hin, khin. Okay, here the word says dahijin, burujin, burujin, and here hin, nuhin, birihin, lawhin. Okay, and here, khin, bi akhin. Okay, inshallah, we will practice with all the learn, inshallah. Okay, sister, jazakumullah khairan for listening, and see you soon, inshallah. Okay, after we finish all the learn, we will practice with from Mus'haf, inshallah, and you will search about the words with tanween with fath and tanween with kasr. Okay, so search is that with the khairan. See you soon. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.